I went. Thank you. Thank you for the likes and the shares and the follows. Bonjour. Good morning. I was just in Ocho Rios. Thank you. What would you show us about yourself and your skills? Or do we just have to appreciate your beauty? Well, you don't have to do anything. But on here, I kind of just like talk to people and chill. I do art and bake too. I post it sometimes. And travel. Those are, I don't know, that's the shit I post about. Primarily. It's a lot. I don't go live on IG, I go live on Tango. I would love to go back to Jamaica, it was a fun farm. Hi. You pack me? Like, you're gonna need a really big suitcase. You've seen it. Hablas de un poquito, hablas lo siento. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania in the U.S. I keep forgetting people from the U.K. are probably on right now. Hi. For free. I'm just talking to people. I'm Swedish, for like part of me, I guess. I did 23 and they said I was Swedish. Hi. Thank you, Kim. I'd love to go to the UK too. Are you young? There's a lot of people from Pittsburgh on here. I did not expect that. I'd love to go to Australia. Hi, Joel. Delaware. Ace. What? The Bugs Bunny Challenge is actually one of the videos I have. What's my favorite look? I just turned 26 November 9th. Thank you. That's okay, but one time, listen, I said, I'm afraid to go to Australia because, like, the spiders or whatever, and someone from Australia is like, that's like saying I'm afraid to go to the US and get shot. I was like, damn. Like, my bad. Apparently, they don't like the movie. I'm like, oh well, I guess I'm ignorant. Oh, my bad. Fake, what's fake? More scared of hitting a kangaroo. What? Do you guys remember that movie? Is it Kangaroo Jack? Or what, real? Everything's real on me besides my nails and my lashes. That's fake. These are just black shorts. They're some pretty little things. No, too much. Okay. Kangaroo Jack is so funny. I had nightmares about it, though. Kangaroo Jack gave me nightmares when I was younger. I swear to God. But I thought it was hilarious. I don't know why. I had nightmares when I did. Hi, David. I swear to God, I had nightmares. It's not like it's a scary movie, but... But I also had... The first nightmare I can remember was about Winnie the Pooh, so I just... Apparently I'm scared of really weird things. Thank you. I looked at you. Ready? My favorite place to eat is any Mexican food. Mexican restaurant. I been to Cozumel before. Pennsylvania, I'm sympathetic. I don't know how to take their comments. Spy Kids, oh my gosh. No, I don't remember what the things were. I feel like I had really weird dreams. And I remember most of them. Okay, spicy fire. Thank you, Sebastian. Do you guys watch Community? Oh, the thumbs, the little thumbs. Oh my god, no. Did you have nightmares about that? Oh my god. Hi, Anthony. That would be scarring. Hi. That's so funny. I kind of miss those movies, though. Have a throwback. You're still at, sir, Tay, did you have a bad fucking day? Because no one in here is talking shit about anything. Like, I'm just living life. Why are you being so negative? What happened? Who kissed in your Cheerios? Thank you again. I'm from Pittsburgh, right? Un poco. Lo siento. Thank you, Travis. And so, being you can close and stone. That's me. Hey, Earn. Yeah, I'm still doing it. You're in Pittsburgh? Wow. See, there's at least four other people I think that's playing here. Gracias. Why do you keep saying not Spanish?